somehow all men feel they're truly free at last. Have we really gone this far through space and time? Was this a vision in my mind?